Do you have DPNs or dermatosis papulosa nigra? These are benign growths that can be small and sometimes large. They tend to occur in multiple family members. If you don't like the way that they look cosmetically, they can be removed. Either a special solution that dissolves them, laser therapy, snip excision, or even electrodesiccation. Or totally loved and embraced because they are benign and won't cause you any harm.